And we are live. Hi everyone, hi, I'm Christian with Cryptic Hybrid, and I welcome you to today's, let's see, Tachl, which is T-A-C-H-L, which is Totally Accurate Cryptic Hybrid Livestream. It's Sunday, November 27th, 2016, and I'm going to play a little bit of Tabs. Now, Tabs stands for Totally Accurate Battle Simulator, as you can see here. And this is a game that's in open alpha right now. You can download the alpha build if you sign up for it on Landfall's website. There's a link in the description below. You just go there, you put in your email address, and they will hopefully like really quickly respond back, and well, it's automatic, I guess, and give you a link where you can get the open alpha and play it yourself. Now, Tabs is a game where two armies are pitted against each other, one controlled by you, one set up by you and one set up by the AI. And when everything is ready, they'll go head to head, and whoever wins. You have to win. It's not whoever wins, you have to win. This isn't any, you don't get any participation medal or any of that crap. You have to win. So the game will have certain challenges, some certain single player challenges. This alpha itself has 20 such levels where you have to spend an amount of money to build your army however you want using that army, and you have to defeat your enemy. And there's also going to be a sandbox mode where you pretty much can do whatever the heck you want. There are four battlefields at this point: Scotland, Japan, Denmark, and Sahara. But we'll get to those a little bit later. Let's try to play some actual levels that were built by Landfall. Again, everyone, this is Tabs. It is an open alpha. It's available for Windows right now, and I'm guessing it will also be released for for Mac OS and Linux when it comes out in the summer of 2017. Let's play level 11 of Tabs. So as I mentioned, these are predefined, pre-configured challenges where you have a sum of money and you have to make your own army and defeat the enemy. So the enemies here have Vikings. They have Vikings footman, I think that's a footman. Viking. They have Vikings, like normal Vikings. So you have to kill all these guys. Let's see, they're pretty fast. As you can see, each unit has its own stats: health, speed, and attack speed. Let's see, spear thrower, axe. By the time they come here, let's try to put some archers. I'm going to spend all my money on archers to see how they do. And when you're ready, press start. Okay, that wasn't that great. That wasn't that great at all, because they have shields. Okay, so that's bad. They're all ragdolls. They kill each other too. They're pretty dumb. Aww. My poor archers are all going to die. Yeah, I got my ass kicked. Okay, so screw this, no more archers. Let's see, what else can we do? Maybe I should get some shield people, since I'm attacking people with shields. Let's get some shields of our own. These are the Greek units, shield bearers. Okay. And maybe behind them we can put some archers, so the people with the shields protect us, and the archers, shoot and hopefully do something good. Oh, come on, see, they hit, oh, come on, they kill my own people. That is crap, look at this. Look at all this. So I've done more damage to myself. I hope that's going to be fixed, because it's pretty dumb the way they work. Alright, but again, this is an alpha. Alright, new plan. They're all scattered, they're really scattered, so... Let's see, samurai... Miscellaneous, I can't afford some higher grade units. So, let's see, spear thrower, no. You know what, screw it, what if I use only shield? Only people with shields, and let's see, a chariot, maybe a, I can't afford a chariot, because I only have 590. Some samurai. I should be able to kill them with my samurai, right? These are samurai here. Hi, hi tomato, hello. So let's start the battle. So you can see the samurai have their swords and that guy just... What the fudge? Anyway. And the samurai should be doing pretty good against these guys. Apparently not. Apparently not. The samurai suck and that guy just... Wow, that was so bad. So bad. Look how many are alive. Ooh, that was a brutal defeat. Okay, so the samurai suck. Okay. Duly noted. Let's see, what health do these... These guys have 300 health, so they're quite a bit. So I need something that does a lot more damage, maybe. Okay, you know what, I'll get a chariot, which is not exactly a chariot. It says chariot, but it's like a... Santa! It's a ragdoll Santa! Okay, and let's see... Some ninjas. Ninjas. They're expensive, but... But... They throw stuff. They throw shurikens, so let's see. Okay... Oh, that was so bad. Yeah, not enough damage. Not enough damage on the chariot. Ah, the chariot is gone too. What? Look how they're carrying it. What the hell? Okay, defeat again. Ah, crap. Okay. Alright, new plan. New plan, let's see. They're very dispersed. They are very dispersed. They have quite a bit of health, that's the problem. You know what, screw it, I'm going to use headbutters. These guys, hi Viju, hello. These guys just have a helmet on and they hit you with... Well, they headbutt you. So I'm just going to have three rows of these guys. And... Okay, let's try that. See? They literally just headbutt you. See? Come on, come on! Hit them! Hit them! Ah, oh, that's still bad. I don't find tabs fun because I see so much videos of it. What? Already? Ah. Oh, you don't, well. It's actually pretty cute because you can, you know, as many stuff as you see online, you can still figure out something on your own. You know, something different. Okay. So, now we have... What the fudge are these guys? What the hell are these guys? I really have no idea. Axe? Oh, they're axemen, right? I guess. Yeah, okay. Alright, so they're axemen. Well. And these are headbutters. Okay, that's a problem with the headbutters. Cause they're fast. They're fast little buggers. Okay. I'm going to go for a barrel here and a barrel there. And after that, I don't know, let's see how much damage these barrels will do on their own. I want to see, come on. Alright, oh come on, okay. So I think they've done quite a bit of damage, so that's good. Yeah, 1 second. I just need them to... I just require them to do a better job. Huh, let me think. Napoleon, cannon, no. Something against headbutters. Well, you know what? Maybe normal Vikings. I just need them to, like, stay in the back somewhere around here. So they don't get, they don't arrive so fast, you know? Okay, let's see now. Alright, go, go, go. See that they're pretty far. Alright, that's some pretty good. Okay, that's good. Some good burning here. Okay, not enough casualties, unfortunately. Okay, so I pretty much Okay, so I pretty much covered the headbutters. They're all dead. So all I need to do is kill these six guys. Six? There's six. Okay, there's six. Yeah, okay. That's fine. If I die, I will die. But that's fine. Jesus. Oh, that guy just hit him in the crotch. Ugh, ow. Defeat. It's fine. It's good. It's good. Actually, you know what? I'm going to move this guy. Wait. Where is it? Napoleon, okay. This guy lower here. Okay. So they go, okay, like this. And then I'm going to need, I don't know, something that's not as, let's see, these guys have 1,000 health. So they have a lot of health. That's the problem. Okay. The chariot has 5,000, but I don't know. Okay, let's put a few guys here. Let's see how it works. Okay, let's try that. Let's try this combination. Alright, so a lot of headbutters are going to die. Ah, actually most of them died. Not all of them, unfortunately, like 5 were still alive. Okay, so I'm going to keep that. I just don't know what the hell these guys will do. Okay, that guy's down. He's not down. Look at this crap. Jesus, come on. Yeah, maybe it won't work because they have a lot of health. That's the problem. Nice. Yes, hit them, kill them all. No, kill them all. Come on, that guy's dead. He's not dead. Hit him. Good. Ah, I'm going to win. Oh crap, hit him. Come on, hit him. Yes, hit him with the shield in the head. Where are you going? Where the hell are you going? What the hell? What's going on? Oh, don't tell me this is a bug. Come on, I won. Victory. Ah, victory. Phew. All right, next stage. Next stage, we have a catapult and a lot of. Okay. Well. Let's go for a barrel here. And you know what's good? Yeah, I'm going to put a few headbutters here. Let's see what happens. Hopefully the thing you want. Okay. All right. Got it. All right. So, let me try a couple of these guys here, like this. I think shields counter a lot of units. Yeah. But I'm just trying to, you know, just go see how it works without any. Okay. Let's try like this. Yeah, shields can be pretty good. Yeah, because you can stop. Okay. The problem is now the headbutters will go here and they'll burn too a little bit. Huh. That's not good. See that's the shit part. That the freaking sorry, the freaking headbutters focus on certain units and then they don't go after this one. You know, that's bullshit. I think the AI definitely needs some freaking work. Definitely need some work because it's just crap, you know? When they focus on specific thing and they all go in the same freaking place, you know? Yeah. That's pretty crap, I think. That is pretty crap. Who's alive? Oh, that guy's alive? Isn't it defeat? Oh, that guy was alive. Wow. Can't believe he's still alive. Is he getting up? Oh no, there was one guy here. Who's alive? This guy? He looks dead. Dude, he looks dead. Yeah, okay. So I didn't win this. Okay, let's see. So you know what? I'm going to maybe go for Got bounty hunter on MC. Nice. Okay, let's put some headbutters. Then some Vikings. And something that's really fast. That's faster, a lot faster. Speed 100. Something that's a lot faster. I need something that's super fast. Okay, I'm going to go for a chariot. The shitty thing with the chariot is that it will hit your own units, which is really crap. Ah, see, the chariot was already destroyed. That's so crap, seriously. That's bad, you know? Yeah, I pretty much wasted my money with the chariot. Unless, yeah, but they're expensive. They're like 600 each. Okay. Let's go for some Vikings here and some Vikings all the way here. Let's see how this goes. Come on, hit them! The shit thing is that no one goes after the freaking the catapult. People should go after the fucking catapult, but nobody goes after the shitty catapult. That's so pisses me off that you don't have any control over this. It's really shit because, you know, then, you know, it just the AI will always have that advantage because it's not attacking. Your troops will always move. So there's no troops of yours that will, if you place them down, they'll just stay where they are. Whereas the enemies, look, they're just there. They don't have to move. The catapult does not have to move. It doesn't have to do shit. You know, these guys are, I don't know what the fuck they're doing, but you know, that's kind of crap. You know, I know it's an alpha, but it's, you know, the concept is annoying, right? That, ah, okay, I won, but it was barely, you know. All right, so these are what? Okay, they throw. Okay, that's one issue that I have. That your units, I don't know how they perceive danger and how they attack. They pretty much attack the closest thing, I guess. And I would like some units of mine to just stay put, because if some units of yours are in the back, somewhere in the back, the enemy will come forward, but they have to stay back somehow. So that's, you know, that happens. And all right, let's see. 2000. Okay, that's pretty okay. Let's see. I'm going to go for one chariot, and let's see what and let's start. Let's experiment with this troop. Wow, it pretty much didn't take anything. So this chariot has like 5000 health, and it's already destroyed. So that was a waste of freaking money. That was a total waste of money. Total waste of money, the chariot. Really crap. Okay, alright. Samurai, okay, samurai, at least the samurai have a, they attack faster, so, let's see. Okay, let's start now. Come on, hold your shields up! Hold your shields up, man! I think these guys, yeah, they just throw. Oh, that's so bullshit! How the hell did they hit that? Oh, that is crap. Oh, come on. Ah, crap. Alright. Oh, that was so bad. So I guess I need just people with shields. That's it. Like, shields after shields after shields after shields. I mean, look at that guy. It took him 5 minutes to turn. I mean, yeah, that's a massacre. That is a freaking massacre. Yeah. Alright, so ninjas suck. In this case. So, I'm going to go for these guys who have 300 health. And they at least have a freaking shield. You know? So let's try it like that. At least they have a freaking shield. Hopefully not all will die from the first wave. Okay. So few died. Quite a few were... Hit him! Hit him! Kill him! Alright, now I just pretty much have to deal... Ah, see, these guys are still alive! What the fudge, man? What the fudge? Okay, kill him! Kill him! Kill him! Come on, you have to fuck... Ah, crap. That's so crap, seriously. These guys just throw themselves and that's it. See? Ah, that's bad. That is bad. Okay, hit him! Hit him! Jesus... crap. He has googly eyes, look. That was so bad. Alright, this sucks. What can I do? Archers? Well, you know what? At least the archers can shoot from farther off, I think, right? Oh, wait, I can't put archers behind archers because they'll shoot themselves because they're dumb. Come on, tell me you can fire from farther away, please. Okay. Okay. Okay, come on, shoot them. Shoot them! Okay. Don't shoot each other! Don't shoot each other. Okay, one gone, but. Ah! Come on! One more. Ah, yes, victory. Victory. See, that's called tactics. Great. What are these things? They're the ballista. Okay. Well, let's see. You know what? Let's see what the cannon does against the ballista. Will it be able to shoot? Oh, what the fudge? Wait. I just shot the ballista with the freaking cannon. What? What the hell? Okay. Wait. Who's shooting? Oh, the ballistas. Okay. They shoot so far. Really? They can shoot from so far away? That's a little bit not realistic, I think. Alright. A lot of headbutters. And to... Come on, destroy it. Nice! Oh, come on! One was already destroyed! That's so crap! That is so crap. Come on, one ballista left, one ballista, go after it, don't go there, after it, because you almost won, go! Are you kidding me? So, this ballista shot and destroyed two cannons! Unbelievable. It's good now, but still, unbelievable. It's like, okay, so, what, I reached already, we're level 16 now, okay. So now we have, let's see, some... Samurai. We have the samurai. We have so many samurai. Well, samurai, you can. Sorry. Okay, samurai. Let's see what you do, samurai, against the archers, samurai. Come on, they're really fast. Ah, crap, there's so many of them. Oh, come on, this guy isn't dead yet? Ah, crap, they'll come here. Okay, these guys will die, probably. Oh, no, actually not. Actually, no. Oh, come on, are you kidding me? I need a few more. It's two samurai against two archers, come on. You can do this! One! Come on, shoot him! Oh, one more guy? Oh. Come on, kill him! Nice! Oh, that was kind of unexpected. All right, let's see what the hell do they. Okay, these are ninjas and samurai. Okay, well, let me think. Let's put maybe a barrel here. I want to see what damage this one does. Let's see. All right, let's put two maybe. But I don't have enough money. It's very like I'm very low on the money. I'm really very low on the money. So low, honey. All right, let's see like this. I'm not sure. I'm just trying something out. Come on, kill him! Woo, that's a big boom. One more big boom. Come on, make me proud. Yeah, but not enough died. I mean, look at this crap. I mean, very few actually died. And look, these guys are coming. Look, they're like, Jesus, they look like shit. They look like shit. Oh, come on, shoot them! Shoot them, you stupid. Yeah, that's bad. They can shoot a lot faster. So, okay. So I'll, okay. Clear. Clear. So I'm going to go for. Let's see. Let me think. What should I do? No, I'm going to go for ninjas. Okay, attack speed 1 second. Okay. All right, I'll just go kind of like this. So they all have to go like in one direction. Oh, but they're very few. Hi, hi Tofto, hello. Maybe I need to like hide them somewhere. Yeah, but they're too fucking close. That's the problem. Or not. No, I'm going to win this. I'm so going to win this. Nice! Ninjas versus ninjas. All right, let's see this. This battlefield. Okay, so we have ninjas here, ninjas everywhere. All right. Well, we know what to do against ninjas. We have. Oh, I'm going to use this. I'm so going to use this one. So going to use this one, and then. Some ninjas all the way in the back here. You know, because why not? Okay, let's see it now. This one will shoot a lot of arrows. And they only got like six people, maybe. Which is kind of crap. So that was kind of useless. Come on. Yeah, I'm going to need a new tactic. These guys attack really fast. That's the thing with them. Okay, so that was bad. This was useless. This was pretty much useless. But and it's expensive. It's like 500. I mean, I'd rather use a barrel, seriously. Okay, wait, can I put another one down? No, wait, let me take one guy out so I can put one. All right, start. Let's see now. They will burn. They will all burn. Oh, come on. Oh, that's useless. Okay, that was useless. That was useless. Okay, that was useless. Okay, so that doesn't work. That doesn't work. It's fine. It's fine. It's all right. It's okay. What about a cannon then? What about a cannon? Or, well, I can't have two cannons, I guess. One cannon. One cannon. Let's see. Oh, why does it have to go so close to them? Okay, so so that cannon didn't even kill anyone. It killed one person. Unbelievable. It killed one freaking person. Can you believe this? A cannon killed one person. Wow, that's so bad. And now the cannon is killing me. Great. Wow, that's really bad. I mean, the cannon is supposed to be like a freaking advanced unit. Advanced unit. Alright, whatever. That's dumb. Alright, so, let me think. Okay. Let's clear it. 2000. Why the hell do I only have 2000? Seriously. I need people with shields. I need people with shields, and then let's see. Ah, screw it. I'm just going to go Vikings on their ass. It's Vikings against everyone. I'm gonna go Viking on their ass. Let's go. Oh, there's so many of them. Seriously, this pisses me off a lot. Like, there's so many. Oh, come on! You have shields. Protect yourselves, you freaking idiots! Damn it! Use archers. Hi, David. Hello, archers. You think? Yeah, but they don't shoot that well. They kind of suck, the archers too. They kind of suck. I mean, it's not that they suck, but they don't do the greatest job. Oh, you know what? Maybe at least now they're separated. See, half went in one direction, half went in the other. But look, there's so many of them here that I might get hit quite a bit, and they throw so fast. See? It's like, ah, nice. they're buff. The archers are buff. Yeah. Okay. That was cool. Okay. So this is what a samurai. This is a samurai master. He has what 3,000 health. Yeah, that's a samurai master. Okay. So we have four samurai masters and then samurai, only samurai. Okay, well, since they can't since they're kind of melee units, right? Let's try to fire them up a bit. Okay, and archers, put some archers there. Some archers here, some archers all the way here, and maybe a few here. Oh, I still have a lot of money. Okay, that's good. Okay, four more, and let's see. Okay, let's start. I want to see once. Come on, barrel, go, barrel, go, barrel, go, go. Come on. Yes, the samurai. Yeah, this is divide and conquer. This is the art of war, Sun Tzu and all that. I mean, by the time they get close, they're already divided. See, here, these units will probably be killed. But, all of these guys are alive, so. So that's fine. Come on, archers! Kill them! Don't kill each other! Jesus, they're so stupid! They're really dumb. They are really dumb. Look how many arrows this guy has in. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, what? Ah, victory! Yes. Phew. Okay, that was good. Okay, 4000. Okay. Oh, crap. This is a big guy. This is a chicken guy. A chicken man. And the chicken man, poos chicken men, and the chicken men poo chicken. So yeah, that's pretty bad. That is pretty bad. So let's go for a barrel maybe, and I don't know. Let me think. Let's see what this does. Let's see what the lone barrel does. No, oh come on, really? Not a lot. Still. Actually, wait. Screw this. Where's the ballista? 550. Okay. That's expensive. That is expensive. That's very, very expensive. Okay, archers ready? Maybe archers won't be good here. I don't know. Let's see. Okay. Okay, let's see it like this. Because the ballista should do quite a bit of damage. Okay, hopefully would... this guy is really dangerous. He's really, really dangerous, this guy. Okay. Kill the chicken man! Kill the chicken man! Idiots! Edie freaking uts! Freaking idiots! Kill the chicken man, man! Chicken, come on! Kill the chicken man, man! Don't be stupid! The guy is still not dying. Yeah, he's really tough. He's really freaking tough. He's probably one of the best, toughest units in the game. Yeah, that's bad. Pretty much have to kill him like instantly somehow. He has like check this out. He has 40,000 health. It's absurd. It really is absurd. Screw it. I'm going to go for a Trump and Hillary. I have Trump and Hillary, so let's try this. Come on, do it. Come on! Kill them! They're crap. Ah, he put up a wall! Nice! Yeah, but the chickens still do damage, that's the problem. But maybe he's not pooing people anymore? Come on, kill him! Oh, Trump is down. Ah, that's so crap. It's really not, let's say... Thank you for playing. This was Super Early Look at the Tabs will be. We have lots of exciting ideas for units and levels who we want to add to the game. If you wishlist the game on Steam, we will let you know once it's out. Okay? Go to the menu. Okay, so that was the last mission, I guess. And I'm not really sure how to finish this one. With only 4,000, that's really shit. I mean, you have, so 4,000 is the amount of money that the chicken man costs. So the game gives you exactly the cost of this unit. And then in addition to that, they also have the samurai. Whatever game, seriously, whatever. Okay, let's see what these do. Will they actually do any fucking damage or are they like shit? I mean, do they hit the chicken man at all? No? See, they focus on the same people, which is pretty dumb, you know? Okay. Okay, so, see, I mean, come on, chickens destroying the catapults, really? Chicken destroying catapults, that is pretty dumb. Pretty very dumb, actually. I mean, this guy literally just keeps spawning other people. You know? So, it's kind of a, That's why it's miscellaneous, because it's, you know what? Fuck it, I'm going to. Oh, but ah, I can't get the dark peasant because it's 20,000. Shit. Anyway, of course I can't. Okay, screw this mission. I'm going to go sandbox. I'm going to go sandbox in Denmark. In Denmark. So here in the sandbox, you can pretty much do whatever the hell you want. You can put whatever units you want against each other. So let's see. You know what I wanted to do? Let's see, barbarian. Okay, barbarians versus what? Reeks? Ninjas. Oh, I know. Ninjas versus samurai. This is the age-old question. Let's see, 100. Let's put 100. So that would be 8,000. Come on. 8,000. Okay, so these are 100 ninjas, and the impact will be very heavy. Actually, no, maybe. Let's see what happens. So 5,000. Come on. Okay, so 100 samurai against 100 ninjas. Expect frame drops. Expect some frame drops, but come on. Oh, they're really bad. Ah, the ninjas are doing really well. See, clear. Okay, so it's official. Ninjas are better than samurai. It's no question about it. So let me see if I can kill. So this dark, wait, super peasant, chicken man, right? Let's see how we can kill him. I really want to see like what you can use to actually kill him. Let's try Chicken Man versus Super Peasant. So the Super Peasant has, I don't know what he has. He's a Super Peasant. He's possessed, as you can see. Let's see what happens. Oh, he just grabbed onto his leg. And the chicken. Oh, that's so cute. That is so cute and also silly at the same time. Look, but he's holding on! Wait. I really wish you could see like the health of the units. Come on, do it! Do it! Nothing? Kill him! Kill him, nothing? See, he keeps making chicken men. And the chicken men... Hi, Lurch, hello! And the chicken men keep making chickens. So... Yeah, he's going to get killed, probably, the super peasant. He's not going to make it. This guy has 40,000 health. He's not... Look at him. I mean, even a possessed peasant, even a peasant that had its soul taken by the devil, can't make it. Nah, that's not going to work. Let's see. Oh, you know what? Let's see. Let's try some M16s against this guy. I mean, they don't have a lot of health, but they have firepower. So, at the very least, they can keep these guys away. Maybe the chicken too. If they would actually see, they don't attack the chicken. And I don't know why they don't attack. They don't even attack the. Oh, they killed him already! Wow, that was fast. Okay, so apparently that's what I need, wait, let me play the level again. M16, where is it? Yeah, but they're like 3,000, that's so freaking expensive. Jesus. Okay, headbutters for all. Just cause I can. Okay, let's see. Wow. Please don't kill your friends. I really wish I had another M16 guy. But he's actually doing pretty well on his own, you know, like killing the attacking the. And they like see all the headbutters are just pushing. Oh, I killed him. Oh, don't tell me that was a victory. I killed him! I think I killed him. Yeah, I think I killed him. How's everyone? Well, I'm... apart from my throat feeling a little bit off. Okay. Whew, Sunday. Busy Sunday, busy Sunday. Busy Sunday, I really wanted to make something today too. And Tabs is the type of game that, you know... Okay, let's see the Sahara. Okay, if anyone has any ideas, you know, if anyone wants to see any specific battles. So we have Vikings, we have Crusaders, we have Greeks, we have Asians, I guess. Asians, probably more like Japanese for the most part. Napoleonic troops, I guess, Napoleonic, whatever. Napoleon, and miscellaneous, which includes peasants. Dirty peasants, sorry, barbarians, farmers, boxers, chicken men, Hillary, Trump. I've made a video, Hillary versus Trump, you can check it out on the channel. M16, super boxer, chicken madman, super peasant, and dark peasant. The dark peasant is really cool. I'm going to show you what the dark peasant does. So it's going to be a dark peasant against, let's say, these farmers. Something wrong with your throat? Yeah, it just hurts a little bit. So see what the dark peasant does. He impales people. That's why he's the most expensive unit. And I really want to see if you can actually kill him somehow. Let's see. Oops, not clear. So this is the dark peasant. Let's start. Okay, so you can definitely attack him. He's down, but when he goes up, he can again impale everyone, and he killed everyone. How much health does he have? Let's see. 10,000 health. Okay, so that's not bad. I mean, their units would more than that. So let's see. I'm thinking of doing another video. You know, dark peasant against dark peasants against other people. Okay, so we need more firepower. We require more firepower to kill this guy, the dark peasant. You know, the dark peasant, if you shoot him from far enough. Jesus. Nope, and he's still alive, and he's still going to win. Oh, that was so stupid. You're so dumb. Seriously, so bad. That was pathetic. Pathetic, really? Like, really? Where were you shooting? Seriously. Where were you shooting? Incredible. Incredible. Okay, let's see now. Wow, these guys are just like missing everything. Wow. That's why I'm not a fan of this unit. Look, they're all shooting here. They missed him. Probably 90% of the shots missed him. So, yeah, that sucks. I see ninja masters. What do can the ninja masters attack him and kill him? Oh, wow. Yeah, no. Okay, let's try something else. Maybe... chariots. I've done a video with chariots, looking at some combat with chariots. Let's try some taekwondo. Let's see, 35, 50. Oops, that's 10 against 10. Taekwondo and Master Samurai against a Ninja Master. So, let's see this combination. These are hand-to-hand combat. And we have a Master Ninja Master. And the Ninja Master is... wow, okay. He killed his own units. So that's kind of crap. But look how fast he shoots. Oh yeah, see? Ninjas! If you want something done right, get the ninjas. You get the ninjas. Wow, really good. I mean, everybody's dead against... nice ninja. Of course the ninja will win. Of course. Ninja Master, let's see, one Ninja Master against Samurai, let's see, five, so one Ninja Master against five Samurai Masters. Let's try this one, come on. Oh, they're getting close. Oh, nice, okay, so three of them, five of them were enough. Let's try three of them. See, the problem with the Ninja Master, he doesn't go back far enough. Alright, nah, he's going to die. Alright, that was cool. Way to go, Ninja. Okay, so maybe two, let's see. Yeah, see, not enough. He doesn't go back far enough. Doesn't go back far enough, that's the problem. Okay, let me try then. Two Ninja Masters against two Samurai Masters. The thing with the Samurai Masters, they can... Too many? Too many Shuriken? Yeah, see, now they can hold them back better. Oh, no! One was attacked. Oh, no! They did it! Wow, okay. Alright. Let's do like a big fight. Let's see. Let's do spear throwers axe. Okay. Let's do what? 150 spear throwers? That's okay. 50. Let's do 50 spear throwers. Okay, that's 50 spear throwers against let's see. 50. Oh, 50, because they cost the same, really? Okay, they cost the same, so it's the same cost. Shieldman against... Okay. Okay. Let's put three ways. Okay, so same amount of money, same number, I think? So let's see. Come on! Oh, wow! Actually, they've done pretty well. Oh, and the spear throwers like kill themselves too, kill each other. Wow, they're stuck here. Wait. Oh, this is bad. Come on! I don't know who's winning. I the spear throwers, I guess. Because the shield bearers are just like yeah. Wow, they just get stuck on the in the shields, basically. All right, then let's try. Wait, clear. Let's try 100 archers. No, sorry, 50 archers. 50 would mean 3,000. Really? Okay, yeah. Okay, 3,000. Okay, 50 archers, 50 spearmen. I'm going to guess the archers were going to win. I mean, the problem is, like, look how they kill each other. That's the problem. Like, pretty much all of the casualties on the archer side are. Wow. All right. You know what? Let's try clear. Let's try some, what is it, 70, that's, okay, like this, 50 shieldmen against 50 archers. A lot of archers will die, like on the first wave. See, all of them just died, because they're getting, they're killing each other like dumbasses. But there may not be enough shieldmen on left. No, I think they might win. Or maybe not, because they're all clustered there. Come on, Wow, this guy took a this guy took a beating, and he's still going. Wow, now only now he died. Wow. Oh yeah, they're going to die. Ah, nice. Kill them all. Kill all the archers. Jesus. I like how they hit with the shields. Wow. Okay. See, if the archers were actually not dumb. Now totally dumb, they would not suffer so many casualties. Let's see. Oh, ballistas, how many? Let's say 10. Okay, wait. 10 ballistas versus 10 catapults. I mean, that's fair, right? All right. Let's see what happens. The ballistas are really good because they can fire from so far away. Wow. Okay. Oh no, they're going to get their ass kicked, I think. Wow. That's a big... Oh no. Yeah, she's not that bad. There were like, what, 2 catapults still left alive? That's not that big of a difference. So again, everyone, this is Tabs, the totally accurate battle simulator. You can get it yourself if you check out the link in the description below. You sign up, you give your email, then you get a message back. Okay, let's see. Okay, 10 cannons. Let's do 10 cannons. Oops. 10 cannons versus 10 ballistas. I mean, the ballistas are a bit more expensive, so let's see. 10 ballistas are what? 5,500. Okay, good. And I'm guessing the ballistas will win. Because they can fire already. Oh, no. Wow, okay, that's. Okay, one. Oh, no. Oh, another. Huh? 2 cannons. 3 cannons left alive? 2? 2 left alive? Wow. 2 versus 2? Oh, that was shit aiming. Oh, that was so shit aiming. 1? They might win this. The cannons might win this. Ah, they did! Nice. Okay. So finally we have some historically accurate a historically accurate battle. I mean, of course the cannons will do better than the ballista. I mean, come on, first of all, they do more damage. We have come so far. Okay. Okay, 10 against 10 catapults. Let's try that. They're more clustered together, but let's see. Cannons versus catapults. That sounds like fair trade. Wow! Whoa! That was brutal! Wow! Flawless victory? That was a flawless victory. How long have you been filming? It's been an hour now, actually. An hour now. I started 1 hour later than I usually stream. Because, you know, it's Sunday, technically, I don't have to stick to a certain schedule. Monday to Friday is the same hour. Saturday and Sunday, you know, if anything comes up, if anything, then, you know, the hours might change. But I did tweet it out this like 40 minutes before I streamed. So, if you follow me on Twitter, if you follow me on Facebook, then I'm, notifications were there. Okay, so the cannons suck ass. Let's try something else. Okay, let's try what? Ballista, something that shoots maybe far. Okay. Watchas. Hacha. 10 of these. 10 of these against. Wow, they don't even do. Wow, that was so bad. They're so bad. 3 survived. The catapult survived. See, the thing is this. If the catapults were closer, okay. If the catapults were closer, they would actually see. Cause they don't shoot that far, but the catapults of course shoot far away. Total loss. Hopefully you win more battles. Ah no. Well, technically I'm fighting myself. I'm just testing out some things. Okay. So 10 catapults against, let's see. 10 chariots? Hmm. So 600, that will be 6000. 10 versus 10. Come on! Whoa, okay, that was tough. Oh, actually, what? Come on? Nah, the catapults win again, I'm really liking the experiment. Okay, barrel roller. 10 means 3000. Okay. Actually, you know what? Okay, 3000. Okay, they won't survive. Whoa, all of them? Oh no, not all of them. Wow, flawless victory. Okay. All right. Well, let's try something else then. Let's try 10, another 10, another 10, and let's see, three waves of barrel rollers. Wow, nobody even got, one guy managed to reach a catapult. Wow, okay. Alright, catapult, that was pretty good. Okay, let me try then. Let's try 10 like this. Because they can't defend themselves from, you know. Okay, like this. They can't defend themselves from everything, from every, you know, area. Wow. Nope. Doesn't matter. They've done it. Okay. What if I put some barrel rollers like all the way in the back here? So the turret, let's see what happens. Come on. That's so much boom. Wow. Well, what are those guys? They're walking? They lost the barrel and they're just walking. Oh, that's so cute. That is so cute. Okay, so barrels definitely suck against catapults. All right. Duly noted. Let's see. Muskets. Okay, let's try this. Can I see Trump versus Hillary and some muskets as support on Trump's side? Hillary gets a catapult. Right on! Yes! Of course! Of course you can. So, you said Trump versus Hillary. Okay, so let's do Trump. He's red, obviously. You know. Hillary, blue. You know, Democrat, Republic. Muskets as supporters on Trump's side. Okay. This is Napoleon. Let's put what? 6 muskets and wait, one second. Let me put Hillary further back. So she doesn't get like shot immediately, and gets a catapult. All right, one catapult for Hillary. Hillary, you heard David? They got Trump and Hillary on them. Yeah. I've done a whole video of that. Lurch, I've done a whole video only Trump versus Hillary and various combinations. You can see on the video, there's literally, it's called Trump versus Hillary. You can see 100 Hillarys versus 100 Trumps. Okay, so I think that's a first in the history of mankind. Okay, so let's try this. 4 muskets and 1 Trump against 1 Hillary and 1 catapult. Oh, Trump got hit bad. Wow. Oh. Oh, the catapult was destroyed. Hillary destroyed her own catapult. But Trump is down. Trump is down. And Hillary could still win this. Because she has all the emails that she throws. Usually she deletes them, but. Oh, she might win this! Look, she's throwing emails. See, it's the Gmail logo. She won! She won! She won. Hillary won. Well, at least she won one battle, you know? I guess. Okay, let's try. Let's put a couple more muskets on Trump's side. Okay. Let's try it like this. Okay, one musket down. Oh, the catapult is already down. Trump took care of it. Whoa. Oh, Trump down. Trump down. We have Trump down. The muskets are coming. Oh, she definitely can take them out. Some of them. Because I'm guessing they don't do a lot of damage. Yeah, emails. Yeah, she's throwing emails. Yeah. Ah, she can't get close enough. So five muskets. Oh, she can't hit one. She can't hit one guy. Yeah, see? What does Trump use? He uses I think it's M16s or AR-15s. He has like I think the M16s or AR-15, something like that. Just automatic weapons. 'Cause he's Republican, you know, Second Amendment and all that. Okay, let's give Hillary a bit of a fighting chance with two catapults. Let's try this. Oh, that was bad. Wow. Where's Hillary? Oh. Oh, that was. Basically, Trump shot Hillary and she hit the catapult and destroyed the catapult. So yeah, firearms, they're actually good. They're actually pretty good. Okay, let's try four catapults. Okay, so see, oh, one catapult down. One catapult down, Trump is still not down. Oh, Trump got hit. Okay, see, she won. She won this time, alright. Any other requests, please tell me. I'm going to go to Scotland right now. Where we can try more Hillary versus Trump. Let's say that's one Trump and one Hillary. M16, we can put super boxers. Ooh, I wonder if both of them have a super peasant on their side, what happens with that? Look, the dark peasants pretty much just impaled themselves. And that's it. Nothing else will happen. Can she hit it? Can she hit him and like kill him? So pretty much Trump is gone, see? Wow, okay. So two dark peasant versus dark peasant doesn't really work. Because they just impale. Can you change your stage? Yeah, there are different battlegrounds. There's not a big difference between them. So we have this one, Scotland, Japan. It's just like a big old circle. Denmark and Sahara. Which I'm guessing Denmark is like, I don't know, Greenland maybe. Super peasants. Yes, we do have super peasants. Let's go and try some super peasants. Okay, miscellaneous super peasant, super peasants. These are super peasants. They have 10,000 health, speed 102, and attack speed 0.01. So let's put them. So they pretty much, I don't know what they do. They look like possessed. Are they? Oh, they're kissing! Look, they're kissing! They are kissing, see? Aw, that's lovely. See, make love, not war. I need to exit the game because the game is glitched and now you can hear like emails, 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 emails. See? They're kissing! Those 5 super peasants versus 2 trumps. Okay. 1 second. Yeah, it's still glitched. I need to quit the game and get back. 1 second. Okay, so we have 5 super peasants versus 2 trumps. Actually, trumps may actually win this because they have the firearms. Let's see. Let's see, 2 trumps, 5 super peasants. 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, start. Ah, actually, no. 3 super peasants actually got to Trump. To the trumps. They actually may be killed. Wow, they built 2 walls, but they're not going to help them. The walls. I don't know what they're doing. I don't know how the super peasants attack, that's the problem. Okay, so Trump is still alive. Whoa! He just put a wall here. Jesus. Nah, he's still, this guy's attacked by 2 and that guy by 2, 3 by 2, 3 and 2. So all the super peasants are alive. I'm guessing they're taking some damage. But I can't be sure. Whoa! Okay, no. Nah, they're still... I think Trump just... Yeah, see? He pretty much damaged himself. So I think Trump damaged himself with the wall and one is gone. I think that's... Oh, look, they're stuck in the wall! Oh, no, they can go. Jesus. Yeah, he's not actually doing any damage. Yeah, he needs to put a wall, like, right behind him. That's not going to work, Donald. Ah! See, like that. That's what he needs to do. But no, I'm guessing he'll... No. I think his fate is sealed. Yeah, see? The peasants! The super peasants! The super peasants won. Let's see if we do... 3 drums. Actually, 4. Let's do 4. 4 versus 5. Yeah, see? Still doesn't matter. They're not... Well, this guy's, this guy... What the hell? Jesus. Whoa, yeah, see, I think a couple of trumps are gone. Or one at least. One's gone. One's definitely under the... Under a wall there. Yeah, see, one's gone. Oh no, he's still fighting. He's still shooting. Jesus. Still shooting, come on! Nah, see, they hurt it. They damaged themselves with the walls. No, everybody's still alive for some reason. I don't know how, but they're still alive. All of them. Why is that guy shooting up? I don't know. Jesus. Jesus, oh, is this weapon just shooting by itself? I think it does, yeah, shooting by itself, Jesus. Yeah, nothing's really happening. Oh, wait, we have one down, see? One trump down, one down, yeah. I hope this live stream won't be like taken down or something, or like demonetized, because I used, you know, some names. Oh. What the hell are the super peasants? So we still have two trumps, I guess? Yeah, two trumps. Two trumps and three super peasants, 3 out of 5. No. Jesus, look at this. Why is that thing shooting up by itself? Not supposed to do that. Are they gone? Oh, they're gone. No, they're not. Okay, so we have, who do we have left? Okay, one more down. We have one more down left. And that was it. Super peasants again. Super peasants won. Super peasants. Let's try super boxer versus super boxer. Let's see what happens. Tee. Oh, they look so silly. Come on, look at this. Gun shooting by itself. The super peasant didn't even do damage. I think, yeah. I think they do damage. They do. Because else, how would Trump not, well, I'm guessing he damaged himself with the walls, but I'm sure they do damage. Yeah. Yeah. The super peasants. Yes. You just can't see. I guess they hug you and that's how they damage you. I'm not sure. Let's see. Wait. Oh, let's try a boxer versus a super boxer. Let's see how that goes. Oops, where? Oh. Whoa, knockout. Wait. Wow, that's first round and down already. Let's go to Japan a little bit. Let's go to Japan and let's try, wait. What can we try? Chicken man. Can you do 5 peasants in the front red team versus 20 Vikings? Okay, 5 peasants. Peasants or super peasants? Because the peasants are this. Maybe super peasants? Super peasants. 3, 4, 5. And... red side 2 muskets. Wait. 5, okay. So 5 peasants in front and 2 muskets in the back. Right? 2 muskets and we're against 20 Vikings? Like normal Vikings? Okay, let's I'm just making 4 just in case. 5, okay. So 5 super peasants, 2 muskets. I'm guessing the musket guys will shoot the peasants eventually. Yeah, they just grab onto you. The super peasants. I mean, look at this. Jesus. Oh, you know what? They're doing remarkably well, the Vikings. I mean, a lot of them are still alive. They'll probably die soon. Oh! Yeah, the super peasants have way too much health. That's the problem. Look at all this. See, they're just holding each other. Aww, they're trying to hug each other. That's lovely. Oh, okay. One more guy to kill. And that was it. Yeah, the super peasants are overpowered. Over freaking powered. Okay, red team. Tell me, David. What do you want to see on the red team? In this corner, we have... M16? We have an M16. I mean... If you want more firepower than the muskets... These guys have the firepower. Okay, until you message, I'm going to go for Let's see, 4 and 16 versus 5 Hillary's. Let's see what happens. Oh, see? Hehe. Okay, red 5 muskets in the front and 5 boxers. Okay, wait, 5 boxers in the front? Sorry, 5 muskets in the front, okay. Okay, so, muskets. Let's put 5 muskets. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, no. 5, like this. Wait, 5, okay. Okay, 5M16s, okay. 5M16s, and tell me blue team. 5M16s, 5 boxers. Let's get ready to rumble. Pretty much, yeah. It's pretty much like that. And 5 boxers. Can I go just put them behind them exactly? Yeah. Okay, so 5M16, 5 boxers. The thing is that you definitely need range attackers on the other side, because you know, if that does, you know what, actually I was thinking of something. Let's try this with just some cannons. Whoa, see, wow, all the M16 guys were killed with what? Wow, that was brutal. Blue team, same thing. Okay, same thing on the blue team. So M16. Three, four, five. Are they in row? Okay, good. And boxers, 5 boxers. Okay, let's see. Back. All right, 5. Okay, and rumble. Jesus. Red 1! I don't know how? Okay, let's start again. Wow! Blue 1! Huh? Okay. Okay, best 2 out of 3. Ah? Red? Wow, look how many were still left alive. I think it's kind of random. Ah, red again. Alright. Red again. One more. Blue now. Okay. One last to decide the winner. Blue. Yeah, blue are going to win. Oh no, red one. Wow. I kind of like that. There's you know, there's variety, and you don't know what the heck is going to happen. Let's see. Can I put? Let's see. If I put a chariot in here, let's see what happens. Oh, there. Aww. Aww, the poor chariot doesn't even go there. I know a friend who is a boxer, but he hurt his paw. Aww. That's unfortunate. Is he like a professional boxer, or... let's see, what can we put here? Maybe some catapults. Let's see what happens with the catapults. Wow. They take so long to fire. Red victory. Okay. Let's clear them out and let's do like a huge battle. Huge! Let's do a huge one. One that, like 50-50. Footman. 50 footman would be like what? Like 5,000. 5,000 would be... Okay. Oh no, that would be 100. Wait. That's 50. Wait, that's 50. Right? That's 50. Yeah, because 5,000 would be 100. Okay, so that's 50. 50 footmen against. Let's try 50 Vikings. So that would be. What? 3,000. Okay, 50-50. 50-50! Rumble! I'm guessing the guys with the shields will do better. I'm not sure. Did someone just throw the axe? Look at these guys, until they like turn. Like crazy. Oh no, 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 no. Wow, I thought they would do better because they have the shields on, but nope. What the hell? The game crashed? Oh no. Well, no. No, it just they just disappeared. They're gone. Can you do a line of footmen red side? Wait. Okay. Line of footmen red side. Line of footmen. Okay, let's clear. Okay, so footmen would be line. How many? Let's say 10 footmen. Red side 5 boxers, 2 M16, 2 trumps, and Hillary versus 5 archers, 2 catapults and 2 farmers. Oh, come on. Like of course the side with Hillary and the okay, well, let's put 10. Ten, 5 boxers. Let's see, boxers. 4, 5, 2 M16s. That the thing is with the M16s that they'll definitely, unless they shoot, one another. Two trumps and Hillary. Okay, so two trumps. Okay, two trumps. Two trumps. One Hillary. 5 archers. Yeah, the blue side will be massacred. Two catapults and two farmers. Let me put a couple of farmers. Okay, and two catapults. Yeah, the blue team should be destroyed, I think. Cause they have the MC. See, it was way too easy. Way too, maybe if we put more catapults would be a difference. It would be something else. Let's try six catapults. See, even before they shoot, two catapults were destroyed. Oh, they banned them. Oh. Oh, okay. Well, that's kind of well. They could be used to harm other people, I guess. I guess. Okay, let's put a few more archers. See, no, pretty much no difference with the archers. Yeah. See, if you have the M16s OP. Well, the thing is, they have very little health. So if you look, the health of the M16 is just 100. So you can kill them really fast. I mean, sure, they do damage and they shoot fast, but they have very little health. So in that regard, they're expensive. So you can't really get a lot of them. But for example, let me put let's see, put 5 M16s against, let's see, 5 catapults all the way here. I mean, before these guys get there, the catapults should. Actually, no, well, let's see. Add cannons on blue side. Ah, sorry, I just. See? Like, already. Already. See, almost. Pretty much. See? 5 versus 5. And there was a blue victory. So. Okay, let's try. Wait. Let's try that thing again. So footman, put fo 10 footman. Five boxers. Two trumps, right? If they didn't trip, yeah, they do that. They're really bad. They're really bad. They hit each other. They go over obstacles weirdly, but this is an alpha, so I'm guessing there'll be more will be fixed. But 2 M16s, okay, 2 M16s, 2 trumps, 1 Hillary, and on the other side, five archers. Yeah, but five archers are very, 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 very few. 5 archers, 2 peasants, 2 farmers, sorry, peasants, farmers. 2 farmers and 2 catapults. Time for coffee? Anything hot would be nice. Right now, because of my throat. After this, I wonder how my voice is going to be tomorrow. Okay, tomorrow. To farmers, let's put two catapults. And cannons. And cannons, let's put some cannons. Let's put four cannons, let's see what happens now. Whoa, nice, nice job on the cannons, but... But we still have a M16, and Trump is alive. Yeah, nope. Oh, one cannon left alive? Or two of them? No, two of them! Okay, so Hillary's still there, the Trumps are still there, and an M16 guy. Yeah, that was it. Maybe if we added more cannons. Like a lot more cannons. Let's see. The thing is that both Trump and Hillary have a lot of health. What's your favorite drink? Coca-Cola. Coca-Cola, definitely. By far. Come on! Oh! She's still going! She's still going! See? Trump and Hillary are still alive. The Trump's still coming? Yeah. Oh, she's left alone! It's only her! Hashtag, I'm with her! Oh, okay, but she's still getting up. Because she has a lot more health than, you know, normal units. Oh! Nice! The cannons won! Well, the blue side won. Okay, that was kind of unexpected. That was kind of unexpected, I gotta say. Let's go for... Wait. Jesus, that so pisses me off that... well, it's a bug. It is an alpha, but it's a little bit annoying. Another battle ready. Okay. Landfall! Totally accurate battle simulator! Oh! Ooh, it's already been an hour and a half, everyone. Wow, that time flies. Time flies. Let's try a few huge battles. Like huge. Like 100 units huge, maybe. Even if, you know, my PC won't handle a lot of stuff. I really wonder how the game would the performance would scale with a better CPU. With a better processor. Okay, let's try... Okay, a lot of archers. Let's try 100 archers. So that's what? 6,000. Come on. Okay, so 100 archers. 100 archers versus... let's see. Cannons, maybe? Versus... No, not cannons. Something with... Oh, guys with shields, yes. Versus... Can I put 200, maybe? Very heavy. I really want to see how this goes. What's the largest enemy you can possibly make? Well, you're definitely limited by the amount of tiles, of squares that you can use. Because that's the limit. But I've done 100 versus 100, so 200 I've done. So, let's try more than 200. Okay, let me do 60. Okay, so, wait. Okay, so this is 100 archers versus 100 Vikings. And because archers are overpowered, let me add 50 more Vikings. So that's going to be to 9,000, up to 9,000 in the cost. Oops. Okay, done. So that is, as you can see here in the lower right, it says estimate performance impact super heavy. I'm guessing this is based on RAM, on the processor, because everything has to be calculated. Alright, so 100 archers against 150 Vikings. Let's all pray to whatever deity, so that the game doesn't crash. I get like one frame per second. I literally get like one frame per second. Of course, the performance will be better when everyone's when you know there're fewer units, because all of this has to be calculated, right? So, all the AI. So I have like what, 2-3 frames per second right now. I'm guessing the CPU is the thing that's unbelievable. The Vikings are actually winning. The Vikings are winning. Look at all this. Wow, I was not expecting this big of a difference. Okay. Wow. Look how many Vikings are still alive. Wow, okay, that's pretty big. Alright, let's put 150 archers in. The thing with the archers, they hit each other. That's the stupid thing about them. They actually hit each other, okay. Okay, 7,000. 9, 5, so this is 200 versus, no, 150 versus 150. So, start. I mean, a lot of archers just kill themselves. Kill allies. Jesus, look at the performance. Wow, I really wonder how many frames per second are right now. Probably maybe 2 or 3 per second, something like that. Very low. Jesus. Yeah, the archers are getting massacred. Yeah, they're... I need a different okay, now the frame rate goes up a little bit. It's like 15 frames per second right now. They're still fighting somewhere, I guess. There's still a few there. The clusters, I don't know why they're clusters in some areas. How did these guys get here? I don't know. But look, there a lot of them are alive. A lot of Vikings are alive. Huh? You know what I'm thinking? Let's do shields versus shields. So let's do clear. Let's do 100 Vikings. So that's what, 6,000. Okay, oops, another one. Okay. That's, okay, 100 versus 100 guys with shields. Okay, that's 7,000 on these guys. Come on, one too many. Do a boxing match every time when a team loses. Add more boxes. Why? Oh, like every time. Okay, every time someone loses, I just add the boxer on the other side, on the loser side. Jesus, look at all this. I like how they're like going with the shield, like. Jesus! Wow, the Vikings are doing so well. Wow, all right, so I guess we put some boxers. Okay, let's add some boxers to, wait, where are they? Let's add 5, because they were a lot of a lot of Vikings that were still alive. So five boxes, you see them right here. They're coming, they were, no. They're trying to hit, but no. Wow, this is a massacre. A freaking massacre. No, see, no boxer left alive here. Another red victory, wow. Okay, alright. So, let's put five more. Actually, no, 10 more. Okay, let's start now. Of course, the performance goes worse and worse. Come on, boxers! Ah! Maybe they're doing something. This guy is going. Ah! He's punching the guy, look! Oh, he actually got one! Wow, congratulations! You're going to die soon because these guys are coming for you. Wow, this guy got a lot of hits, this boxer. But still a red victory. Alright, let's put. 10 more boxers. Actually, no, let's put 20 more. Compared to the previous battle. Jesus, the performance is so bad. Oh, look at the boxers. Yeah, they can't really do a lot, the boxers. These guys with the shields really do well. Oh. Something. There's a group of boxers here who are kind of trying to get somewhere. Use super boxers and add spearmen. Okay, so I'll take the boxers out. Yeah, see, it's going to the red team is going to, the Vikings are going to win again. Huh? Jesus, that's so silly. Okay. Alright, so no more boxers. Let's see. Spearman. Okay, spearman. Let's see where are they? Okay, spear thrower, I guess. Okay. Oh no, spearman, okay. Let's put 10. Actually no. Let's put them in front, because they're supposed to be in front. Okay, and boxers in the back. Super boxers in the back. Super boxers. Let's put 10. Hi, blue player. Hello. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 super boxers. Let's start this. I mean, the Vikings are good, but how good are they? I mean, come on. Oh, you can see the super boxers going in the battle. And they're still not doing great. But they're alive. Most of them are alive. They're kicking the ass of some Vikings at least. They seem confused. I almost gotta go. Well, thanks for coming, David. If you want to see more, you know, just more tabs or other games, just subscribe to the channel. I do daily content, so daily content. Ah, see? Okay, so the super boxers, I think the super boxers will be. Yeah, I think the super boxers maybe. Look at all this. Wow, the Vikings are really getting their ass kicked. Look at this. Yeah, the super boxer had it. Yeah. Okay, let's try with only 5 super boxers. 5 super boxers against all of these guys. Hello, blue player. Okay, so 5 super boxers. The thing with the super boxers, they have a lot more health. So go! I kind of feel bad for the Vikings now. But look at all this. Look at all this. Look here. They can't even touch them. They can't even touch them. All the boxes are doing are yeah. Come on, punch him! Punch the guy inside there! Wow. Don't punch each other, idiots. Punch him, he's behind you! Okay. Yep, they're not going to survive. Look at all this. I wonder how many Vikings can one super boxer can take on. Wow. Yep. Super boxer have it. They have it. Wow. Okay. All right. Let's see if I can do only one. If only one super boxer. Let's see if this will still. Cause the Vikings you've seen before. The Vikings were pretty much winning easily with the shieldmen. Oh, let's go look at the boxer. Yeah, he's definitely taking on a lot of them. He's like Van Damme or something, I don't know. I mean, they're throwing themselves at him, but no. He just punches everyone, like, one hit, knockout. Maybe now if there's so many, but still, he still looks good. Wow. They're throwing each other, they're throwing themselves at him. Maybe this time he'll actually get the... He'll actually go down. No, nothing yet. Come on, one super boxer. That was all it took. Wow. Jesus. Yeah. Wow. He's over. Yeah. Okay, a few more left there. Jesus. Yeah, I think he's going to win. In this, like this, I'm not sure how much health he has. But, yeah. They can't touch him. Yeah. Oh, no! They won! The Vikings won! Wow. I can't believe the Vikings won. I felt like, oh, yeah, there's like two more left. You know, the boxer will just do it easily. I can't believe that they actually won. Wow. Alright, well. Okay, let's see exactly. What does that mean? So. Super Boxer, he has 3000 health. Against, let's see, Vikings have 300. So, 10 Vikings have the same health pool as one Super Boxer. So, let's try 10 Vikings. But it's not going to happen. I mean, he'll definitely defeat all the Vikings. Because they won't touch him enough. See? Yeah, he's going to win. He is going to win. Add two ninja masters to protect. Oh, come on. okay, wait. Let's try one more. Wait. Let's see. Okay, Vikings 100. So that's what, 6,000? 6,000 in terms of money. Oops, too many. Okay, 6,000, that's, alright, shield bearers, 100. Let's put this combination, that's 7,000. Come on. Okay, that's 7,000 and... let's try one super boxer and two ninja masters. two ninja masters. Where are they? Asia? Ninja masters. So it's like, because the Vikings definitely kicked the ass of the shield bearers. But let's see how this happens now. I like the ninja masters, like they're just throwing shurikens everywhere. So nobody reached the ninja masters just yet. As you can see, there's some Vikings who are trying to reach them, but can't because the ninja masters throw so many shurikens around. And the boxers there, yeah. I don't know. This looks like I think one ninja master's down. Yeah, one's down, I think. Yeah, one is down. The boxer's still alive. This guy's still alive. Ah! Come on, is he dead? He killed him! Killed him, so now we just have one boxer. Let's see if he survives. Vikings will win? Ah, let's see, let's see. Let's see, Blue. Okay. Yeah, so it's the super... that's it, the super boxer. That's who's left. I like the music, it's like dun 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 dun, like very... There's a Viking there, left. I like how he just threw the... Okay, so we have... Okay, so we have this guy alive and the Super Boxer, so I'm guessing the Super Boxer will win. Can't be like one versus one. Yeah. Blue one. I had the Dark Peasant. Oh, where? Wait. Where? if I would add the Dark Peasant, I would... Because if I had the Dark Peasant, he'll kill a lot of Vikings. So where should I add them? To the red team? Because if I add them to the red team, then I have to add more Vikings. Or instead of... Very heavy performance. That's too much. No, you know what? Okay, let's try this. So, Super Boxer, no Ninja Masters, one Dark Peasant. One Dark Peasant and 50 more Vikings. So, that's 3,000, 9,000. Okay, so we have 150 Vikings against 100 shield bearers, one super peasant and one super boxer. That's look at this craziness. Okay, let's start. Expect very few frames per second, just very few. Come on, go up. Jesus. Jesus, look so stupid. Look, they can't attack each other. See, as you can see, the Dark Peasant is already making his mark. You know, all of these spikes are from him. That Super Boss will last so long. Yeah, I thought the Ninja Master would last way longer. They don't have as much health, I believe. I'm voting for the Red Team. Okay. Well, yeah, the Red Team. Okay, so you're with the Vikings. Well, as you can see, a lot of them are dead because of the Super Peasant. A lot of them are dead. But what? Who's alive? Who's left? Look, the Dark Peasant is still alive. I think... Is he the only one left alive? Oh no! Wait, so this is a Dark Peasant. He's alive. And then we still have a Boxer. So that's it. Gotta go. Bye, David. Thanks for coming. Bye. Oh, sorry. So we still have the Dark Peasant, I think, and the Boxer. Yeah, look. He's coming to help him. Wow, okay. Yeah, the Vikings are going to lose. The Vikings are going to lose this one. Yeah. I don't know who's left. Oh, this guy's left. But look at all of this. Look how many spikes. This is crazy. Okay, so I don't know what the hell, who's left? Is someone... Oh, someone blocked here. Oh, two guys actually. No, one. So, yeah. We're going to need more Vikings. If we're going to do anything, we're going to need more Vikings. I don't know. Maybe we should help the Vikings somehow. Maybe with an axe? Or actually not one. Maybe five. Five axe swords. Boxer's still alive. He's really... Yeah. Where all the spikes come from? Okay, so all the spikes are made by the Dark Peasant. This guy here. He's a Dark Peasant, so when he sees enemies around him and when they're close, he summons those spikes, and the spikes impale them, and you know, they keep the enemies in place and pretty much kill them, actually, I think. Okay, so I added five axe swords, I guess. This is not even fair. Well, let's try with this one. More Vikings. Try more Vikings. Yeah, the super peasant is really tough. But he's like 20,000. He costs 20,000, which is a lot. See, here's the super peasant. I'm waiting for the frame rate to come back up a little bit. Okay, so that's better. So we have the axe throwers, we have the Dark Peasant is there, the super boxer's here. Maybe the boxer will get to die this time. Axe doesn't make it fair. Wait. Well, we'll see. Wait. Who knows? The Dark Peasant is the biggest problem, because the boxer. I think the boxer will be able to get taken down. Vikings got their butts kicked. Yeah, they did. They did. They sure did. Oh, Jesus. But there are quite a few still alive right now. If the boxer goes down, if the boxer is killed, then there's only the super peasant. Oh, but look, he impaled pretty much everyone here. Wow. Yeah, the super peasant is just crazy. Crazy overpowered, crazy. But I don't think he has a lot of health. Yeah, true. Okay, so they're going to win again. They're going to win because the Dark Peasant... I don't know how much health the Dark Peasant has, but I think it's a lot. Yeah, there's just a few left there. Look at all this massacre. You know, you can defeat the Dark Peasant is one chicken man. Really? We'll try that. I'll try as soon as this battle finishes. Well, we pretty much know how this is going to finish, right? These guys will die, and that's it. Oh, who's left? Oh, there's a guy left here. Oh. And these guys are too dumb to get to him. Oh, come on. The one kicking him is the ballista? Okay, wait. Yes, the super peasant costs 20,000 and he has 10,000 health, which is a lot. And his attack speed is 0.1 seconds, so that's huge. Okay, so... NM16. Okay, so let's try... One second. Add one chicken man to the red team. Okay, so this is going to be the last battle in this situation. I'm just going to put one chicken man. That's how they're called, chicken man. Okay. Okay, one chicken man added. Let's see if this helps. I'm not sure. I have no idea. Chicken man. Yeah, I added one chicken man. You can see him over there. I'm not sure how this will work. I don't know if the super peasant can impale the chickens. Let's see. Jesus, the performance so bad with the chickens. Come on. Whoa, look at all this. Jesus, crazy. This is crazy. Ballistic do 5,000 damage. Wow, that's a lot. That is a lot. Okay, so two hits with the ballista and that's it, huh? Okay, let me see. So the Dark Peasant's over there. Then we, what else do we have? A lot of alive Vikings. I don't see the. Yeah, I think maybe they're going to win this one. Come on, maybe. So definitely the boxer. I'm guessing the boxer is going to get killed. I'm just not sure about the. Oh, the peasant just went off the map. What? What the hell? The peasant just went off the map. Okay, that's weird. Bartman? Yeah, who's Bartman? Okay, this is the. I think that was a bug because. Are they like going after him? Yeah, I see the people are going over the edge. I think they won. The boxer looks down. He's down. And the super peasant just disappeared. The dark peasant, whatever he's called. Yeah. Yeah, I think they won. They're all going like over. Yeah, that's a bug. That is a bug. That's surely a bug. Okay. Wow. Such a small difference. Okay. Let's clear. Let's do one more major battle. Let's see. Ninja Master. Oh, okay. Let's try some Ninja Masters. 100? Let's try 100 Ninja Masters. Was that 5,000? 5,000. No. What? Wait. Oh, Ninja Ma. Okay, 700. Okay, 70,000, sorry. 30. Math, no good. 70,000. Okay, 100 Ninja Masters against one Dark Peasant. Let's see what's that like. I mean, it's not even funny. Look at all those. Two Trumps and here's very 70 Vikings. Oh, I think they'll Blue victory, yeah, he won. That's just... Okay, two Trumps, two Hillaries, 70 Vikings. Okay, let me put 70 Vikings. 70 would be like what? For 4,200, right? I think... Oops. 4,200. And I still vote for red team. Two Hillaries and two Trumps. Okay, I'm going to put two Hillaries and two Trumps. Two Hillaries and two Trumps. So 70 Vikings. Just. I can't math right now. So 70 was right, right? So the Vikings cost 60. 4,200, right? 70. I think. It will work. It's fine. That's good math, I think. Let's see what happens. Wow. I don't think that. Oh, they put down. Oh, the Hillaries did really well. Nah, that was a landslide. We need more Vikings. We need more Vikings for this. We need more Vikings. Let's go for what? That is 100 Vikings. But I'm guessing they'll still win. Oh, prepare for a wall to come up. Is that being pushed? Oh, nice, nice, nice plan. But this guy is just getting... Oh! Oh, is he dead? If I can kill the yellow hair. Okay, so the Hillary's are gone. We only have the Trumps. Only Trumps. Only Trumps. Come on. Oh. Come on. Oh. Where is he? He's here. Yeah. They're going to win. The Vikings can't, they can't do it. Okay, who put up the wall? Come on. Yeah, the Vikings are stuck in the wall, I think. Come on, so they're like, what, one Viking... One. They won, they still won! They still won! Unbelievable. The poor Vikings, poor Vikings, okay. Let's... Three axe holders, throwers. See, the thing with Trump, he's standing his ground way too much. The wall is too much, yeah. Oh, see, actually, that was a good plan with the walls. They blocked the entrance. Wow. Jesus. Oh, this guy almost, the axe almost got like killed by that wall. He got the wall to the face. To the face. He's coming for you. No, he's dead. Oh, where did this guy come from? Oh, the Vikings might actually win this. If those two axemen will get here, if the wall comes down. No. See? The wall is effective. Well, in battle, I guess. Wow. Oh, they won! They won! They won! They won. Well, nah, I think I just need to add one more Trump. Okay, everyone, last battle because it's been 2 hours. One more Trump. And let's say... let's say how many? 50? Yeah, let's say 50. That would be like what? 1500? Okay, kind of like this. Okay, like this. So let's see. Yeah, the Hillaries are really getting their ass kicked here. See? Yeah, they're taking down. They're, yeah. See, the emails, not so effective. Not so effective, see? But the walls, look how... That's 50 more Vikings, victory. Let's see if they do it now. One extra Trump. Oh, that wall really hit them hard. just so everybody knows, there is a delay between when you know, what I play and when I get to see the comments. All right. Okay, so they're under the wall. Come on. Oh, they won. They won. The Vikings won again. Okay. Let me add. Okay, one more. One more. I'm going to add once. Actually, no. Wait. Because they won. So add one more trump, maybe, and one samurai on this side. A samurai or samurai master? Samurai master. Let's do a samurai master. Okay, last fight. Four trumps to Hillary's against I don't know how many. 100. I don't know how many. It's just like a lot. It's just a lot. Oh, look at they're doing so well with the whatever machine guns they have. M16s maybe, I'm not sure. But they're really getting overwhelmed by the Vikings. Whoa! Oh, the samurai comes too. The samurai master, he's a master, so. Ah, see? They hit each other with the walls. They hit each other with the walls. At 50 turns they lost. Ah, no, the 50 turns will be too much. Let's add 5. If they go down this time, I'll add 5. He's a killer, yeah. Yeah, so I think there are 4 trumps. All 4 trumps, I guess they're still alive. But if they're building the walls right on top on themselves, they. I don't know why they do this. I mean. Okay, so what? 2 more? 2 left? 2 trumps left, I guess? No! The Vikings won again. The Vikings won again. Wow, all right. Let's add another trump then. 5 trumps. Whoa, look at all this. And this trump is actually helping Hillary, see? What the hell? Whoa. I like how the samurai. Oh, Hillary was still. Wow, Hillary was alive until now. Wow, that she definitely 19 trumps. Did they lose? Oh, come on, 19 trumps would be. They see the 19 trumps would definitely win. Are these guys stuck? Yeah, they're stuck. Red. Oh, come on, that's really odd. That is really odd. Okay, let's add 5. 4, 5, and that's it. Last battle. Last battle. Last battle. I like how the Vikings just kind of. Whoa, 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 with the freaking walls. Whoa, whoa. Jesus, look at that. Look at all that. Oh, one Trump alive here. Oh, they might win this one. Yeah, they might win this one. Or, I don't know. Depending on how the walls work. I think this time the blue team will win. Yeah. Better tactics. Yeah, see, they won. They won. 19 trumps? Okay, wait. Alright, so I added 5 trumps before, so I'll add 14 more. But they'll just massacre everyone. If they're 14, they'll massacre everyone. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14 to make 19 with the previous 5. Okay, now this is the last battle. Now is the last battle. Whoa, what the hell? I mean, the Trumps definitely will win. Look at all this. Let's see when the walls come up. Whoa, 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 what the hell? Look at all this crazy stuff. Jesus, look at all this. Yeah, add more Vikings. No, that's you know what, I'm thinking of doing more videos of totally accurate battle simulator. Oh, Jesus. 25 more? Wow. 25. That's a lot. Well, actually, Vikings actually they wouldn't be that much. Okay, so we have what we have. Oh, come on, they're all alive here. Look at all this. Even Hillary's alive. So they're oh, last guy alive. Last Sam. Oh, wow, that was a massacre. That was a massacre. Well, everyone, that was a ragdoll massacre from courtesy of Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. If you want to get on the open alpha, then check out the link in the description below and give your sign up. Sign up, you have to give your email address and click sign up, I think. And then I'm not sure how fast you'll get the email back. Hopefully fast. I hope Trump doesn't build a Titan wall. That's not going to happen. So you can sign up there and you'll get a link to this alpha, so you can download it yourself. It's open, so play it. Do whatever you want with it, and maybe give the developers Landfall Games some feedback, because that's the plan for the open alpha. The full game is set to come out in the summer of 2017, so there's plenty of time, for additions, for all sorts of additions, changes, maybe I don't know, a lot of good stuff. Let me just start one, what, just like that. So thanks everyone for watching. If you like this live stream or any other content that I put on the channel, like for example other live streams or gameplay videos, developer interviews, walkthroughs, developer, yeah. I said that, live streams, I said live streams. Then please click on the subscribe button. Subscribe to Cryptic Hybrid for more. I said like whatever. Subscribe to Cryptic Hybrid for more gaming, and tell your friends, because sharing is caring. Don't put up a wall. Don't put up a wall. Just subscribe and tell your friends and enemies if you have enemies. Although it's 2016, I mean enemies really. I guess some people can be enemies. I'm not sure. Well, thanks everyone for watching. This is insane. I'm going to bet that blue is going to win again. Blue is going to win, right? He's the president. He's saying he wants to war. Nah, hopefully not. Hopefully not. Hopefully the only war you'll see Trump in is going to be like in tabs. That's it. That's it. Nothing else. Nothing else. A virtual one. Ah, see, blue again. Blue one. So again, thanks everyone for watching. Thank you so much for commenting and for coming here to watch this with me, to experience the task with me. Again, this is Totally Accurate Battle Simulator. Tabs. TABS. Tabs? That kind of sounds like, no, it's fine. It's Tabs from Landfall Games. Playable on Windows. This is a Windows build. It's powered by Unity, and it's probably going to come for other platforms too, like macOS, Linux. Maybe consoles too, we'll have to see. Thanks again everyone for watching. And what can I say? I'll see you very soon. Until the next time we see each other, thank you and have an awesome day.